what they dared you to do.
I just took 3 shots.
That's not true. Bitch.
I just took 3.
That's what they said.
Nah, pick another one.
No, that's the dare they said.
Need security in the club. I'm not doing that. Give me some else.
That's what they said. They said to take 3 shots back to back.
Not all of them. I just took 3 shots back to back.
No, you didn't.
You not gonna give me one?
They said.
They said right? All for you.
Hmm?
Heavy.
They said heavy shots.
Get on his back and do 10 push-ups.
Who said that? Bitch. They said come get it back in blood. That's what they said. They said take them shots back in blood. I read that.
Mm-hmm. You seen that one too.
What? Brr. Stop. Where you fucking answer a call or something. I thought you was a thug. I thought he was a thug. Attempt to take your makeup off. Yeah. That is a good dare for him to take my makeup off. He don't want to be drunk.
Yeah, y'all, what y'all want me to be fucked up?
And I haven't really been drinking a lot, but he is the only person I feel super comfy around, a little faded.
Who shiesty? That's my dog.
But Pooh, you know I'm really shiesty. Somebody said, do his makeup. Bitch, let me tell y'all something. Ask me about my bang one more time. I have red makeup on, friend. Okay, so you're not gonna do this dare?
I did. I'm already 2 in. I'm already 2 in. That's a what? A bang. Oh, they took my shit.
They keep talking about my bangs.
You told them you was up?
Hmm?
Told them you was up?
No, I can't say it, but I'll just say I'm at work.
Oh, she working. There you go. What's your truth of the day?
You not even doing your dare.
I'm done. This is my last one. Truth of the day.
Okay, truth of the dare to me.
What you picking? Beatbox. Truth or dare, pick. I just took my third shot.
You pick dare, so I'm gonna pick dare.
What's her dare?
What's my dare?
What's her dare? Don't include me in it. What's her dare? I dare you to follow all of us. Whoa. I dare you to release Tina Snow too. Which one you accepting? Oh, I gotta pick it. Can you do a cartwheel? Oh.
I gotta do a cartwheel.
So can you do a cartwheel? Beatbox.
to dare.
What is it?
They dare who to do a handstand?
Oh, this is all you.
Okay, wait. Okay, let's everybody listen. We're playing truth or dare. Cardi just did his dare. Now it's my turn to do my dare. So what is my dare? I'm not doing no fucking cartwheel or no handstand.
So I'll do this. I'll be back.
Try to do what?
The
I can do this. This is easy.
Hey. Hey. That's it?
That's all I got.
In a shot.
Nobody said that.
Yes, they did. They all said that. In the shop.
Cut this shit off. Mm-hmm. Play On Me by Lil Baby. Come and put that pussy on me. Don't be running from me. Y'all don't like it. That's what I like about my hotties. They don't want me to do nothing crazy. You gon' think you gon' stop. So let's just go back to Pardi because y'all could not agree on a dare for me.
They was so aggressive with me. Nah, they was mad aggressive with my dare.
Truth or dare?
Dare.
Truth or dare for Pardi?
Dare. That's what I'll be on. Money on it. Business.
And the real shit. They want you to do a toe touch? Oh, let's prank call somebody. They said prank call. Tootie. The thing about my nigga is he can rap. So she said freestyle.
Want something fun.
Okay, they said prank call somebody.
Prank call somebody?
Yeah.
My phone's on the music.
You can pause the music and call somebody.
My friends is, I don't got friends you can
that
prank
you
call.
You gotta call from private.
And put them on, and put them on live. Like.
Prank call who, grandma? My grandma gonna have a heart attack. Prank call,
no,
yes.
That would be a good prank call right there.
That is not a good prank call.
That is a good prank call.
We
gonna
prank call my
grandma then. Your grandma is a good person to talk to on the phone.
My grandma would be sick.
I don't even know how to call nobody prank. How the fuck would you do that on the
phone? I know how to do it.
How?
What's their number? That's all you gotta know.
Hey, prank call Rich.
What we gonna prank call? Oh, somebody said prank call.
Maybe not, because it's gonna be up. She gonna wild out.
She gonna be pissed off.
Bitch, who the fuck is this?
No, we're not. Okay, now who we gonna call?
Hold up. She keep calling me.
Let's call somebody good though. No, our number in my phone. And I'm gonna have to get on live if I wanna get it out. Bitch. She gonna cuss him out. Oh, no. We can't call no numbers that's in my phone. Cause I'm gonna have to get off. They said prank called Darren.
Oh, no. Who you know calling? What I got? You know what I got?
Who?
I'm just gonna hit him with the yo. I can't talk right now. I'm busy. I'm gonna call him.
No, that's stupid. I hate that TikTok.
Wow.
That's the stupidest fucking TikTok I ever seen. Why would you call somebody and be like, oh my God, let me call you back? Like, call him and say something funny.
Like, what the fuck am I gonna tell Rich?
I don't know, it'd be like, it has to be something that's like alarming. Darren is my best friend. Damn, bitch. Where you been? I don't like when people don't know who my friends is. They be like, oh my gosh, you got all these new friends. Bitch, I've been having the same friends since 2012, bitch. Y'all hoes is late to the party. Y'all hoes just met me. My hoes didn't just meet me. Y'all did. You got Miami or JT number? Numbers in my phone. We ain't got no numbers in his phone.
Nope.
Okay, we ought to call something boring.
Why don't y'all give me a regular fucking dare?
He said give him a regular dare.
Yo, this makeup is flavored.
Stop. Mm-hmm. If I give him the numbers, I'm gonna have to get off my live. Okay, how about this? Because I think it would be really funny to prank call Miami. That would be so funny. Don't put that up. Party. All right, we about to go because he's stupid. Say bye bye.
Bye.
I'm calling y'all back.